Hi, friends.
Howdy, everyone.
Happy Monday. We're so happy to see you guys again. So we're doing two letters again this week. The first letter, extra eyes. Whoa, what is that?
I'm sorry about that. That's my fly swatter.
Oh, fly swatter. Mm-hmm. Oh. What else you got today?
I got some flamingos.
A flamingo. Very casual. Oh, you have it wrangled?
Of course, he's a gentle giant.
Oh, I love your flamingo. What else you got today?
I got you some fuzzy socks.
Ooh, those are fancy. I like the fuzzy socks. Mm-hmm. Do you like to cook with flour?
Of course I do. Pour a little caramel on that.
How about a fairy?
Aw, ain't she pretty?
Isn't she gorgeous? So, extra eyes, what do all of those things start with?
I'm hearing a lot of F noises.
And how we draw it is we go from the top to the bottom, across the top. On that middle line, you're going to cross. And then remember, for your lowercase, you're going to make a candy cane and cross it. Okay, friends?
What are you trying to say?
Oh, you just look gorgeous, extra eyes. So, we're also talking about another letter. And it goes, like in red. I have my friend, the rabbit. And I have a record. Have you ever seen a record before, extra eyes?
I'm like 3,000 years old.
Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe our friends out there probably haven't seen a record before. All right, so what makes all that sound?
I'm hearing a lot of R's, Mrs. S.
An R.
Like a pirate.
Yep, like a pirate. So we're going to go from the top to the bottom. We're going to make our loop, come down. Our lowercase, we're going to start at that dotted line, come down, come back up, and make not quite the hump we make as an N. Okay, friends? All right, friends? So we're still talking about our numbers. So we stopped last week on 19, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so 20s are kind of fun. So when we have a 20, we're going to have a 2 and a 0. Okay, that's our 20. Now here's the cool thing about the 20s. 21, 22, okay? It's going to say it. So 20, then you see your 1. Like we looked at our teens last time. You can go, I know that if there's a 2 in front, it's going to be 20-something. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. All of the 20s do it. So you just want to look at your first number, and that tells you 20, okay? So extra eyes, I'm going to write a number, and you're going to guess it because all you right. know the trick. Oh, let me write it so the friends can see it better. All right? So we know the trick when there's a 2 in the front. Okay, so we know seeing the 2 in the front, extra eyes.
That's a 20.
Yes, and then the next number is a 9.
So 29.
See, friends, all you have to do is look and you can say, I know anytime there's a 2 in front, it's going to say 20. Then you look at your number behind and you guys know your numbers 1 through 10, okay? Actually, it's only 1 through 9 that does it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, friends, so that's 29. So that's, we're going to talk all this week about our 20s, okay? All right, extra eyes, I believe I am done. Do you have anything else to tell our sweet children?
I don't think I do.
Bye, guys. Have a great Monday. Oh, and to sign, our R is like this, and our F is like this. Like when we do Friday, friends, there's our F. Have a beautiful day. See y'all later.
See y'all later.